What do we got?
To the end is for. It aims to
I can fix that with surgery.
Strike two. The Sealot fighter locks onto the enemy's shoulder and pulls back, tearing at the ligaments inside and possibly dislocating the joint.
Doesn't always need surgery.
Next, a quick foot strike to the back of the knee brings the enemy instantly to the ground.
Okay, depends what's
finally doing. A dual-purpose chokehold that compresses the windpipe and clamps down on both.
Can't do a lot about this one.